Upon his deathbed, Imam Abdul Qadir al-Jilani said, "Peace be upon you," to someone, and died saying "Tawheed."